Got your tongue tied in knots, I see. Spit it out, cause I'm dying for comfort. Ugh, these game pants are like highlighting my man legs.
I know, tell me about it. If Deets doesn't let up on the squat reps, I'm gonna be looking like the lady version of the Incredible Hulk.
That's gross. Tuts.
Okay, you guys, be honest. The entire men's golf team is coming to watch him today. Is this too much?
No! I've texted him like 10 times today. I never hit well, and I mean never hit well, whenever he forgets to send me a good luck tweet before the game.
He probs is just still asleep. Maybe his phone is on vibrate.
Oh yeah, this is my jam.
This is my jam.
Oh my gosh, yeah, this is my jam.
Oh, no. Wait, listen to this. Yeah.
If I were a boy, I would not tweet my GF before a game.
If I were a boy, I'd obvi shave my head.
You guys, what if we were boys?
Fine. No. Wait.
Fine.
Okay.
I just want to see them die.
Fine.
I don't know what you guys are talking about. Mason's not like that.
Mason who?
Mason Finley?
Nice.
Yeah.
So how long you been, you know, texting?
About 2 months.
Crazy will kick in.
Mm-hmm.
Whoa. Wait, girl. Did you say Mason Finley? Because, you know, we've been texting for about 2 weeks now.
Are you kidding me? I don't think so.
Bro, I got the proof right here.
Whoa! There are plenty of other dudes out there. Plus, I was texting Mason Finley last night.
What?
I read in Cosmo it was bad for you to hold it in.
What is this, a guy's locker room?
No, wait.